ハレルヤ。
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 主を褒めて称えたいと思います。素晴らしい午後になりました。朝は雨でした。私は祈ってました。
I was praying.
今日は祈りが答えられないなと。
And I thought, oh, today my prayer not being answered. I thought.
午後になったら空一面が太陽と青空になりました。
But this afternoon, when the afternoon came, then the sky is so blue.
午後になって祈りが聞かれた。
So my prayer being heard in this afternoon.
それで力いっぱい今賛美をしてたわけです。
So we are just saying strongly, powerfully to the Lord.
みんな昼ごはんで眠くが出そうじゃないかとみんな喋ってました。
And we are just talking that we should be really careful not to fall asleep during this afternoon service after this lunch.
眠気に賛美が勝ったようです。
But the voice of praise over
それではパンクチュアリティ制限時間でメッセージ語りたいと思います。
So I like to be punctual with the time I have.
一言お祈りします。
Share my message.
天のお父様、あなたの名を賛美します。
Father, we give praise to your name.
この英語礼拝は感謝します。
Thankful for this in service.
全国全世界のあなたのどうぞ器たち関係者お一人一人を覚えてください。この週末にこのインターネット礼拝が豊かに豊かに用いられますように。これがリバイバルの始まりとなりますように。
Also, this is will be a great tool for this great revival to start out.
遅れてる人も送ってください。
And please send those who are trying to come and being late.
イエス様の名によってお祈りします。
And we pray this in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
それでは黙示録新約聖書ヨハネ黙示録一章を開きます。
Now I would like us to open our Bibles to the book of the Revelation chapter
1 12, 13, 14そこをお読みします。
I'd like to read verse
12, 13 and 14。 そこで私は私にかける声を見ようとして振り向いた。
I turned around to see the voice that was speaking to me.
振り向くと七つの金の燭台が見えた。
And when I turned, I saw seven golden lampstands.
それらの燭台の真ん中には足まで垂れた衣を着て胸に金の帯を締めた人の子のような方が見えた。
And among the lampstands was someone like a son of God dressed in a robe reaching down to his feet and with a golden sash around his chest.
その頭と髪の毛は白い衣のようにまた雪のように白く、その目は燃える炎のようであった。
His head and hair were white like wool and as white as snow and his eyes were like blazing fire.
その足は炉で精錬されて光り輝く春秋のようであり、その声は大水の音のようであった。
His feet were like bronze glowing in the furnace and his voice was like the sound of rushing waters.
また右手に七つの星を持ち、口からは鋭い両刃の剣が出ており、顔は強く照り輝く太陽のようであった。
In his right hand he held seven stars and out of his mouth came a sharp double-edged sword. His face was like the sun shining in all its brilliance.
パトモス島で囚人のヨハネさんは聖日の日この方を見て。
On the island Patmos, this man John, being like a prisoner, being caught there, and he was seeing this vision.
もう彼は100歳近い。
that was on the Sunday time and that he was nearly 100 years old.
富士山町の佐藤光さん兄弟はおそらく今は99歳ぐらい。
And I believe one of our brothers almost 99 years old that now in living in Fujisawa town.
兄弟は今病院のベッドにいるでしょう。
This brother, I believe, is on bed, being on bed in the hospital.
富士山町で映画伝道でイエス様に信仰に導かれた、はい、兄弟です。
And through the, our movie ministry that he was brought to our meetings and he received salvation of Jesus.
私は奇跡だなと思って。
And I am taking it truly a miracle.
大昔、たくさんの人たちが殉教の死を遂げた。
That place was used to be a place where many believers of Christ were martyred to death.
今は、はい、教会はあるんですけれども、カトリックの、はい、だけどほとんど集会やっているのかいないのか分かんない。
But that town, there's only one church existing, and it's a Catholic church, and I don't.See any church group meetings or worship services being held besides that?
殉教の地ということで私たちも十数年前からそこに行って映画伝道しているわけです。
And but because that place was a very much a place that martyrdom took place many hundred years ago, and that we are trusting God leading us.There, so we've been going there every month for over nearly 20 years.
多くの人が聖書のイエス様の映画を見てくれたの。
And that many people came to see the movie and even the movie of Jesus Christ.
その中で本物のイエス様に出会って信じた人はその佐藤兄弟一人。
And there's only one person who, among those meeting or events, got really to meet Jesus and came to have faith in him.
今病気で、まあ、老衰で病院にいるんです。
So now he is being kind of sick in bed or just because of this being.
今回のこのコロナウイルスのために富士山町の映画伝道が2回かそこらできない。
So and also because of this thing of coronavirus that effect that we've been missing two meetings so far in the town of Fujisawa.
彼訪問してお祈りして最後にアーメンと言うと彼も大きな声でアーメンと言ってくれました。
Last time we visited him and we prayed and then when we said amen and he said amen really loudly.
99歳のおじいちゃんの口からアーメンが出てくるっていうのはやっぱりすごいです。
And it is a big thing for a 99-year-old man to say big amen.
はい。パトモスのヨハネも100歳近かった。
And this John, this man John, on this Patmos Island, he was really coming close to 100 years old.
ローマ帝国のために迫害を受けて、そして今パトモス島に繋がれている。
And that he was receiving persecution because of the empire, Roman Empire, and that he's been, he had been chained on this island of Patmos.
その時も突然声が聞こえてきた。
And that during those time that one time suddenly he heard this voice.
はい。七つの教会に巻物を送りなさい。
So he was told to send seven scrolls of letters by God, a message from God to seven churches.
エペソ、スミルナ、ペルガモ、テアテラ、サルデス、フィラデルフィア、ラオデキアに送れと。
To these all the seven churches: Ephesus, Sardis, Smyrna, Pergamum,
Thyatira,
Philadelphia,
Laodicea.
その声の方を向くと、七つの金の燭台が見えた。
And when he turned to the voice, and then, he saw this lampstands of seven lampstands.
燭台の真ん中には衣を着た金の帯の胸に金の帯を締めたイエス様がいた。In between the golden lampstands, he saw Jesus wearing this long robe and with golden sash.
頭と髪の毛は真っ白と。
And his head and hair being white.
雪のように白い。
White as snow.
目は燃える炎のような。
And his eyes were like a burning.
足は光り輝く真鍮だった。
His feet like this, polished, bronze.
声は大水の音のようだった。
That his voice was like a big, rushing water voice.
大水の音って一体どんな声なの？
What kind of voice was it, that rushing water?
ダーンっていう声でしょ。
That's really huge, big.
私も頑張って声出してますけど。到底及ばない。
So I tried my best, but it's not this level, much bigger.
今から2人の兄弟が歌うらしいんですけども、まあしっかりでかい声出してほしい。
Today I heard two brothers are going to sing special song. I hope that they will do their best.
右手に7つの星を持ってる。
He was holding seven stars with his right hand.
口からは鋭い両刃、諸刃の剣が出てるって
。And from his mouth two edged swords were sticking out.
簡単な剣じゃないんです。
It was not a simple sword.
向こうにも自分にも刃が向いてる。
And the, both edges were facing toward you and toward, him.
顔は強く、照り輝く太陽だって。
His countenance face was like a shining sun.
ヨハネさん腰抜かした。
So John was really surprised to to almost to fall on the ground.
死人のようになったって。
And like he was like a dead man.
恐れるなって。
And that he was spoken not to be afraid.
私は最初であり最後だ。
First and last.
生きているものだ。
I am alive.
死んだけれども、見よ、いつまでも生きてる。
I died once, but I live forever.
死とハデスの鍵を持っている。
And I hold key of death and Hades.
あなたの見たこと、今あること、この時に起こることを書き記せ。
Write down all the things you see now and from from now on and future.
右手にある7つの星って何か。
What are the seven stars in his right hand?
天使だ、教会の天使。
They are the angels of the seven churches.
燭台って何か。
What are the lampstands?
7つの教会だ。
Seven churches.
教会の天使と教会。
So he was holding this angels.Of the seven churches and seven churches.
今私たち教会で午後の英語礼拝やってる。
Now we are holding this afternoon service in this church.
ここには聖霊様もいてくださると信じる。
And we trust and believe that the Holy Spirit be with us.
ヨハネさんと私たちとそんなに違いはない。
There's not so much difference in between John and us.
眠ってる時じゃないんです。
It is not the time to be sleeping.
はい。ひっくり返って。
But he fell down on the ground.
これがヨハネさんのパトモスで見た
幻。
And that was a vision that John saw on the being on the island of Patmos.
この方に彼仕えてきたの。
He has served him already so far.
ティーンエイジャーの時代から今100歳のおじいちゃんまでこう使えてきた。
So from the time that he was still a teenager, from that time to being up to almost 100 years old, being an old man, he had served God.
From the mountain to the valley って今歌いましたけれども。
We just sang the song from the mountain to the valley.
大変なところ彼。今日まで歩んできた。
Up until that time, he had walked such rough roads.
今私たちはコロナだって騒いでるこの世界の国々の、はい、一部でこの集会やってる。
At the corner of this whole world, now being noisy about all these coronaviruses,、
はい、
we are holding this service.
神様、私はこの地を揺り動かすとこう言ってる。
God said, I'll shake this land once again.
モーセの時代も、はい、あのシナイ山で山が揺り動いた。
During the time of Moses on the Mount of Sinai, that mountain was shaken.
はい、今ここにいるドクター坂本もシナイ山行くことをもう予定にしてた。
Now this brother, Dr. Sakamoto, was planning to go visit that Mount Sinai.
まさかと私も思いましたよ。
But I could not really believe that he was really going trying to go there.
去年はローマ。
Last year he was saying that he was going to Rome.
その前ギリシャ。
And before that to Greek.
まさか今年のシナイがストップすると。
I mean that I could not believe that his going to Mount Sinai was suddenly stopped. Imagine. It's really like a shaking thing.
試されてる。
It's really being tested.
でも教団の様子見てると震えていないようです。
But when I look at him, he doesn't look being shaken by that fact.
As usual の雰囲気なんです。
He looks, seems to be just living as normal.
私にはちょっとできないゲートだなと思って。
And that's something that I could not really do.
さすが違うなと思って。
So that's the difference in between him and me.
はい。仙台にも行けなくなったって。
He is now being stopped to try to visit Sendai City.
あんまり震えている様子もない。
But doesn't seem to be shaken by that fact.
As usual.
Just acting, living as usual.
すごいな。
That's really great.
私だったらそういかないんじゃないか。
In my case, that will not be that way.
過去だけ私も元気そうな顔はするけれども。
I may try to be acting like fine, being fine.
複雑な考えを私だったら持つんじゃないかと。
If I were him in his position, I would be having a mixed feeling.
なんで神様こんなことをするんだろう。
Questioning why God allowed me to go through this.
少し神様意地が悪いんじゃないの。
God is.It mean to me.
私が市内に仙台にいたからってどうなるものでもないだろう。
What makes difference for me to go to Sendai or not to go to Sendai?
どうも兄弟はそういうこと考えないらしい。
But he doesn't seem to be thinking that way.
私は結構考えちゃう人間だ。
I am a kind of person who thinks that gets that kind of thinking.
まあでも今はそういうことを感謝して歩んでる。
But now, we learn to give thanks for all the situations.
シナイさん行けなくなって感謝します。
And just to give thanks to the Lord for him not being been able to go to Mount Sinai.
聖壇に行けなくなって感謝します。
Give thanks to the Lord for not being able for him not to be able to go to Sendai.
はい。この教会、5年前ロスから感謝の歩みしてる。
This church has started walk of giving thanks in all the situation since the time I visited Los Angeles.
今あることも、いいことも悪いことも感謝してる。
And giving thanks for all the things, good things, bad things, all the things happening.
こんなウイルスも感謝してる。
And so we give thanks to the Lord for this coronavirus taking place, spreading around.
勝利を信仰を告白しているわけです。
Proclaiming, confessing victory over that.
神の計画、祝福の計画が表せるということを信じている。
And we are trusting and believing that God's plan and the blessing will be manifest through that.
ヘブルの11章の1節にあるように信仰は望んだことを確信するんです。
As Hebrews chapter 11 verse 1 says, faith is to make sure what we hope for.
祈ったことは必ず答えられると確信する。
So we are being made certain that what we pray for shall be answered.
未だ見ないことから将来起こるリバイバルが必ず来るということを信じている。
And we are trusting and believing that the great revival is coming.Take place, though we haven't seen yet.
これが信仰なんだ。
That is the faith, what's called faith.
ですから今主を褒めたたえているわけです。
That's why we are praising the Lord for that.
はい。天地が変わっても神の言葉は変わらない。
So heaven and earth may change, but the word of God will never change.
約束は変わらない。
The promise of God.Never change.
祝福に変わる。
But turn to blessings.
コロナも祝福に変わる。
And coronavirus can also be changed to blessing.
エレミアの33章3節、私に祈れと。
Jeremiah 33 verse 3 says, call unto me or pray to me, says.
大いなることを隠れたことをあなたに示すと言ってる。
I'll show you the great things, the hidden things to you.
はい。私の前にへりくだって、神の御顔をしたい求めようと言ってる。
It says, humble before the Lord, humble yourself before the Lord.
この国を癒すと言ってるんです。
And that he will bring healing and heal this land.
疫病を滅ぼすと言ってる。
Sicknesses to perish.
ワクチンではないんです。
So it is not vaccine that does the work.
神様がなすの。
God will do that.
ワクチンも神様の手の中にあるの。
Vaccine is also in the hands of God.
ウイルスも神様の手の中にある。
And viruses also are in the hands of God.
私たちの信仰によってコロナも疫に変わってくる。
Through our faith, even this coronavirus can also turn to be good.
期待しましょう。
Let's look to the Lord.
イエス様の御名によってお祈りします。
And we pray this in the name of Jesus.
アメン。
アメン。Today's special music. では特別賛美お願いします。